Hello everyone, this is Anna from 8Bytes and welcome back to Ori. We are going to continue and explore the blind forest. Let's just hope there are no more dramatic scenes for today. So let's go. So we found this tree, we have a new ability. And since we have that ability, I'm going to go back because I think in the beginning we had a place there I couldn't go. So Link is ready. Shit, I always forget about these goddamn spikes! Ah! Oh. Still no luck. Shit. Can I go there? Okay. Aha! Ooh. Oh shit. Goddamn grasshopper. Oh! How can I go up there? I can't. Oh, wait. Okay. I forgot about this. Can't I pick this up? Oh shit. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, I have to go there to the left. Map stone fragment. Return this to a map stone to unlock a new area map. To a map stone. Oh! Thank you. shit. One to go. Oh, son of a bitch. Will it be in hollow growth? Guess this is for later. Oh, life cell. You can now retain more vitality. Find more life cells to increase your survivability. Can I go up? No. Can I have 4 slots in HP? Where is the other shard? Maybe downstairs. Okay, this is the map stone. I think I have it already. Yes! Okay, I have a new part of the map. Map updated, and here's the shard. Yes, 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 yes. Oh yeah! Another door opened. Oh, what is that? That's not good. Holy shit! Holy shit! No! No! God damn it! Shit. Oh no. Okay. How can I go there? Oh shit. Okay. Okay, I have to wait. Ah. Ooh. Fuck it. Yes. Ah, this is very blue. Oh, is this the huge tree? It is. She? Who is she? The light. Kuro stole sane. Kuro stole sane.
Thank you.
And fire, okay, it's the element. The balance of nature. New level! Let's go get the light. Find the Jinso tree. Okay, good. But can't I go there? Shit. Hollow Grove. How can I go there? That one probably has to be lowered or something. Yeah. Oh, what's this? Almost, I almost can get an ability point. Almost. Let me see if I can go to the other side. Oh, those are huge. Yes! Okay, increases the strength of the spirit flame. Makes most pickups show up on the map. Creating a soul link restores one life cell. I'm torn between this one and this one. I'm gonna increase the strength. Hello! God damn it. What about this? Yeah, this is good to be strengthened. How can I? Ah, I wanna go there. Still can't. No. Almost me. The spirit that died here was strong and courageous. Listen to his voice, he was able to focus our light. Charge Flame. To use this ability, hold X to charge, then release X to detonate and damage everything in proximity. Let's just try that. Oh, yes. Ah. Okay. Nice. Oh, can I do that? I don't have enough. Maybe I can now. Yes! Jesus. Oh yeah. What is that? A huge spider. No. What do I need here for this energy door? The shards? Oh my god! Shit. I don't have enough. Shit. What? I saved at the other part. No blue stuff. Hmm. Can I go to that one as well? Shit. Oh boy. Oh my god! Found the life sail! Okay. Okay, I should have done this here. Oh, okay. Not too bad. Nice, nice, nice. Ah, I need more. Let me just save. Shit. Okay. How can I break that? Maybe like this? No? Shit, I just spent that. Killed me just like that. My god. Oh yes, a map, but I don't have the Yes, I get an ability point. Yes. Going with this one. There's the map thingy. Love a bit. What's this screen? Probably I need a new ability, maybe. No! Bitch. Yes, Mipstone. Areas to explore. Okay, so we finally found the map update and we are going to explore those areas in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye!